The 3 half double crochet cluster stitch is not the same as the puff stitch. In the assigned stitch, yarn over going in, pull through, and then do it again, pull through, and one more time. Unlike the puff stitch stops at this clip thing, and then you just pull through the final 2. The cluster, you pull through everything, and that would be half double crochet 3 with cluster.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.